Would you be my? It's the done, the done, done. I still got a lot of shit to learn.
Search, but you stay lost. We are reaching for the stars, but we're making this too hard. And I wonder where you are. Mystery, yes, that's the part you always show. You're too
plus 40 seconds. seconds into the flight.
Plus like 45 seconds.
6-7 kilometers.
Plus 50 seconds.
50 seconds.
First stage performance normal. Plus 55 seconds.
First stage performance is indicated normal. So we will have in the next 50 to 55 seconds the ignition of the AL-110 liquid engine.
SIMILATOR
75 seconds. Vehicle at 18.7 kilometers.
First stage performance normal.
First stage performance normal as indicated by the range operation director.
Plus 1 minute 30 seconds.
So 90 seconds into the flight. Another 22 seconds will have the ignition of the
L110 ignited.
Yes, L110 core booster minutes. Has been ignited. At exactly 114.9 seconds, the vehicle is at an altitude of around 51.5 kilometers.
Performance normal.
And L40 ignition and performance has been indicated normal. हम इस वक्त रॉकेट के पहले चरण के फेज से गुजर रहे हैं, जैसे कि आपने सुना S200 रॉकेट जो जमीन पर इग्नाइट हो गया था.
S200 separated.
Just now, we heard the announcement S200 solid stop on has
first
been successfully separated
seconds.
At 141.2 seconds. And vehicle has entered the closed loop guidance in the second phase of flight. So, अब तक solid engine वाले चरणों का performance बिल्कुल normal था. Rocket की ऊंचाई और गति बिल्कुल जैसे विश्लेषण किया गया था उसी तरह से काम करता हुआ. दूसरा चरण L110 stage अभी ignite हो चुका है. और अभी हमने रेंज ऑपरेशन डायरेक्टर से घोषणा सुनी कि यह सही सलामत काम कर रहा है. राइट नाउ वी आर एट 180 सेकंड्स एंड द ऑल्टीट्यूड इज अराउंड 95 किलोमीटर्स.
L110 परफॉर्मेंस नॉर्मल.
यस. एंड हीट शील्ड हैज बीन सक्सेसफुली सेपरेटेड एट 225.7 सेकंड्स.
It's my-